Hello there, I'm AJ PuzzleFerret, and welcome back to Planet Centauri. Centauri, either one. It's one of those two. And we're in. Ooh, I love my little home. Let's build some more. I wanted to have walls, because having walls makes sense. I wonder... Oh, I should have changed to the background, really, first. Yes, change to the background. And then I can build where? Is it trying to make me build on the floor? Yeah. Okay. So, there. There. Good. Now let's build in the front again. I do like this system. This is good. Okay, let's have it there. Place the crafting table. The crafting table's there already. Shh. Right. Honestly. Interrupting thing. Now we have an issue. How do I get rid of ones that I don't want? Can I get rid of ones that I don't want? Aha! Yes, I just need to use the right thing. So... And I get them back. That's really nice. Okay. Background? I kind of like the thing that you swap from the foreground to the background, but at the same time, it does have a problem. In that I have to swap every time, which is a pain in the neck. Okay, so let's have our little background around here. I don't think I'm going to be able to fit any windows around here, am I? I suppose I could fit a window near the bed, like there. That looks about right. Fill that in. And I think that I could have a window above. It's not going to look right there, is it? Let's have it going over there and maybe air vent there, maybe? And then the window here. I hope I went along the bottom with it. Now, two doors. So one here, yes, and one here. Gone any time now. Excellent. Now, can we put these in the background? Yes, we can. Cool. Okay. So, that's done now, right? One basic home. Hi. What next? I did your thing. Huh? Is that not counted as basic thing done? Build the shelter, place the crafting table on the ground, build a door, and place it. Done. I've done that. Look, see? House done. Can I take my rewards now? Why can't I take my rewards? Place the crafting table on the ground. Okay, so it wants the crafting table on the ground. Literally the ground, not there. Ugh. Why can't it be there? There seems to make far more sense than on the ground. Okay. Technically, build a door and place it.
Why can't it be the way I did it?
Well, although it's very specific, I'm sure that it makes sense for other people to do it. There. That door. Build a... You won't build a door. Not until I've got a background and a thing around it, so... And then... Front. Actually, that is annoying. I hope there's a quick button to swap between those. Put the door in. There! That makes sense to the game. Whereas this does not. This, yes. This, no. Madness. Okay, fine. I'll do what you want then, game. It's done now. As you asked. Weird. Okay, so that's done, yes? Awesome. What next? Oh, I've got a door in the way. You know what I'm going to do? I am going to demolish that door. Forget that. Can I get these? Oh, I can. I don't even need to swap to the background. Or was I on the background to begin with? I don't know. You coming with me, crafting table? We're going to replace you back in the thing that makes sense. Use the advanced crafting table to build a furnace. Create 3 tin bars, build a tin anvil, and craft your first tin armor. Awesome. And then it will give me all sorts of goodies. Cool, yes. You can now take shelter safely behind that little door with the crafting table, which we are totally moving. Okay, use this opportunity to craft your first armor pieces. Use the advanced crafting table to build a furnace that will allow you to melt ore into bars. Place the furnace on the ground and use it to transform the 12 tin ore into 3 tin bars. Use the furnace again to build an anvil with the 3 tin bars. You can finally craft your first armor piece. Put the anvil on the ground and use it to craft an armor piece. You can choose between the greaves, the chest, and the helmet. There is a chicken in my house. Get out of there. There is an infinite amount of ore in the world. Really? An infinite amount? That's quite a statement. It will be essential to craft better quality weapons and armors that will allow you to push the limits of exploration even further. Even further than the 10 meters I've walked outside my house. I'm not convinced. Further. Feel free to mine around to find new ores. I will. I intend to find all of the ores so that I can get the pretty armor and look cool. And get legendary hammers. Is that a legendary hammer? I don't know. Nope. That's a tin hammer. Look for the hammer in the hidden dungeons. Uh-oh. Hidden dungeons? We are headed to hidden dungeons. I could get a chest there. I could totally just nick that chest. There is no reason not to nick that chest. I might have to extend my building a little. Because it appears to me that it might be a tiny bit small. Okay. Let's get this one back, because this one was particularly nice. Gimme. Okay. Right. So let's take that away, and this away, and make our building bigger! Oh, I need to make the ground go away as well. Anyway. Oh, I'll take these tin. Whilst I'm here, I might as well. How can there be an infinite amount of tin? How am I grabbing the tin from under the soil? I mean, I'm not complaining. It's ever so handy, but it's just weird, that's all. Okay. Seeds. Nice. And there, and down a bit. Awesome. And then I want to do the back bit. So, now I might have room for some windows again. Let's have another air vent over there. And then let's have another window at some point. I end up choosing where I'm going to put all of the furnishings from where I've put windows. So here, maybe over here. Maybe just under the vent. Yeah, let's just do it like that. And then have a little window here. Awesome. Okay, where did I put my doors? I'm sure I have two doors. I have one more door than I needed because I made it in a new one. I should have just nicked the door from there and stuck it on the other thing. Okay, let's take this lovely middle-aged bed and put it a little bit somewhere else. I need to put my crafting bench down as well. Then maybe we can do something with things. Okay, so that's there and this is here. And then we use the crafting table to make the furnace. Well, you already have the stuff for the furnace. Awesome. Foundry. What's a foundry again? A typical medieval foundry. Foundry, decoration, special crafting. I'm totally going to need a foundry at some point. Okay. One furnace. We have a furnace. Furnace qualified. Now, where do we put it? Really, I want to make a chimney now. If I've got a furnace, chimney, right? There, let's have it there. And craft. Bars. Make loads of bars. Give me all of the tin. Oh, can I only have 10 tin bars? Yes, I can only have 10 tin bars. Okay, fair enough. Anvil! Did I... One anvil! Yes! This is going swimmingly. What's this? Castle brick. Interesting. Ooh! Yes! I foresee my chimney. It is going to be a thing, but I will need more rock. A considerable amount of rock. Okay, fair enough. So, one anvil! Yeah! And then, rookie sword? Maybe. But they want me to make armor, don't they? So, technically, armor's made of tin and wood? Okay, armor's made of tin and wood. Let's have that. So we got some of that and a helmet. Can I have a helmet too? Yes! In fact, I have enough for everything! Wow! Full armor! Excellent! Cool! Now, in my inventory, I can put on my armor, and that's probably getting ahead of things, but never mind. Let us see. Oh, that takes off my invisible helmet. Oh well, fair enough. I didn't really need an invisible helmet anyway. And yet, my helmet's still invisible. Interesting. Okay. So that's completed, which means I get this nice little sword, which can replace my wooden one, which is poo. What's that? A random thing? Bronze pickaxe. Ah, so that goes instead of the wooden pickaxe. Great. Okay, what do I do with things that I want to get rid of? Okay, quest completed. Nice. Hey, chicken, get off the roof. How did you even get up there? I can't get up there. Go on. Be off with you. Good. Now, how do I open this door? Eh. Awesome. Now, one of these just for here. I'd like to have one of those because then you can just go straight up the thing rather than waiting around to jump. I don't like having to jump to get into places. It's wrong. Cool. This place is looking great. A little bit dark, maybe. There. Now it's lighter. Great. Okay, let's go talk to the big thing that tells us stuff. Hi, big thing that tells us stuff. What do you got? Skills! Obtain 50 souls. Unlock the run skill. That sounds like a challenge. You must have noticed that when you kill a monster, you receive souls. These can be used in many ways. The most important of them is to allow you to develop skills you could never learn otherwise. You can unlock skills by opening the skills window. Awesome. Ooh, there are a lot of skills. Double jump, yes, is definitely one I want. But first, we have to kill monsters. Hey, you! Yeah! Does that count as souls? Where did I get my souls? Any souls yet? Is killing wisps not souls worthy? I don't know. They're like the only light in this place. I don't know whether this is a sensible plan. How many souls have I got? Have I got any souls? How am I supposed to know if I have souls? It's not telling me. Is this the souls? No, that's the souls, isn't it? And it says zero, so actually, I have none. Okay. Ooh, they look more. They look more likely. They look like poison. Poison wisps. Do you count as a monster? No, you don't. Right. Where are all of the monsters? Ooh, hello. Gimme. I see. It costs souls to get into that chest. I actually have to get souls first. That's mean. Give me this. Alright, don't give me this then. More souls? I can't even find the souls. I've been walking this way for days. Days now, I tell you. Aha! Hey, zombie! Dead zombie! How many souls is that? 20. Okay, good. I'm very pleased that zombie souls are more than one soul at a time. Oh, is it just going to keep appearing there? You know, if you just keep appearing there, I can just farm you. I will wait. It seems that zombies just appear, so yeah. Waiting. Come on, zombie. You appearing yet? Do I have to rub my face against this for you to appear? It's not appearing. Always when you're trying to wait for something, nothing happens. Okay, so really, maybe I should be digging further down. Because digging further down might result in other things. We only need 50 souls to actually get something, though. Right, yes. Digging down. That means going into my mine. I really need to stick things back down there again, because that's getting really bugging. Have I been picking up any soil? Soil? Yes, dirt! Good! There. Fill it in. Good. Now I can walk over that, no problem. Excellent. Okay, so let's open that. Back through. Back off to the mine! Okay, I'm going to dig down. So, I shall see you in a bit, once I've dug down a bit. Interesting. I've found my first little bit of what appears to be cave, but it's very, very sort of small, and there's only two wisps in it. So, yeah. I'm going to have to dig down a lot further by the looks of it. I might make a massive pit. Rather than digging down diagonally, which is what I've been doing so far, massive pit might be a better solution. Yeah, I can't really move around in that thing. And my pits, or my little way is quite a way. Oh, hello. There's little flowers all the way down. Cool. Nice one. I need to know how to make platforms. Let's see if I can just do that. No. Yes? I can't remember. Oh, was crafting, wasn't it? Ooh, yes. I can make platforms. Okay, so if I can make platforms, then I can technically just make a small pit that goes straight down. And I can make more torches, so let's do that as well. Because torches, always handy. We need more enemies. Where the heck are they all? Hello, chicken. I want to go up there. That looks like it could be fun, so let's go up there. I wonder if they've got fall damage. There must be fall damage. Ah, what's that? Expel Scepter. Okay. Let's move it into somewhere. The Expel Scepter. Interesting. Oh. Yes. It's kind of... Okay. That's not bad. 150. Ooh. The background's changed. Hey, chickens. You're okay. Really? I'm not going to shoot you. Wow. That is a nice background. I like that. Oh, you're off. Yeah. Is it windy? Look at all that. What was that? I saw that. What's that? Oh, slimes! Yes! Hello there, slimes! What the heck? Did you shoot me? Hey, I have an idea, slime. It involves this sword and your slimy face. Hi. What are you doing? Ow. Stop electrocuting me. Okay, unlock the run skill. Yay, we got everything! Whoa, there is a lot of slimes out here. I was not careful. Running straight into slime territory. It looks like the slimes are just on the edge, though, doesn't it? Or do the wisps turn into slimes during the day? There's another question. Okay, we're back to the basic lands. A cow? When did you arrive? Hi, cow. I'm going to have to make you a place. I did that for the other cow that I found in another game. But it was a good game. And there was cow. Now, let's see. Unlock the run skill. So, that's done. What's this? What is this? I have a random mystery thing. What are you? A rune. Cutting resistance and cutting attack bonus. Okay. Defensive rune costs 5 HP. HP? Wow, I am not going to use that. Never. Not if it costs HP. Dash. Sword spin, that sounds good. Sword tornado, that sounds even better. Sword slice. Sword thrust. Sword double slice. Do I have to get them in order? I hope not. Bonus. Bonus what? I don't know. It doesn't tell you. Ah! Can I just grab it and drag it? Nope, can't. Okay, fair enough. Fine! But now, we do have the run, so how do you use it? Is a good question. Nope. Game, tell me how I use the run. Okay, hold shift to run. It's slow. It's still slow. It's quicker than it was. I couldn't keep up with the chickens before, and now I can. So that's definitely an improvement. Hey, chickens! Don't be afraid. Everything will be fine. Lunch. Why are you different? We have a different chicken. Okay. Cool. Nice. Yeah, so I need to improve my mind so I can get down to places better and, wow, certain chickens have bonuses. Let's see what our next mission is. Hey, Rock. Give me my mission. Runes. Yes, I just got one. Build a runic anvil. Use the runic anvil to embed the rune into your copper sword slot. There's a copper sword slot? Runes are powerful magic items you can embed in your weapon and armor. If they have at least one empty slot, you will also be able to merge multiple identical runes to get an even more powerful one. You will find runes in chests of defeated rare monsters. Right.
Seal. Eh?
Interesting. That equals that. Got it. Good. Let's go do that then. Hi. You. I want a runic one. No. This isn't it. This one. Yes. Why not there? I should have that. I should have that unlocked. Why don't I have that? Iron bars. This doesn't seem right. I'm doing something wrong, aren't I? We all know I'm doing something wrong. There we go. That's what I wanted. Best not to just randomly do things, otherwise you could end up with nothing. So, yeah. I want to get rid of these. Can I just dump that in there? And then dump that in there. Yeah, there it's gone. Good. Okay, so now we can take that, stick it here. Because it's always good to have about 15 anvils in a row. Okay, now what we do. We use that and insert weapon or armor with slot here. There. Now, the rune. Do we have two runes? No, just one. Okay. There. What's the seal? What was that? Extract seal. Oh, I see. That seals it in. Got it. What's that? Oh, there's so many things. Beet seeds. Allows you to grow beets. Okay. That makes sense. I have no plants, though. What am I using plants for? Okay. Fine. Well, I now have... Hang on. Where's me sword gone? Is it just in my inventory? It is indeed. Cutting damage, 5. And cutting bonus, 1. Awesome. Ah! I am more powerful now. More powerful than you can ever imagine. Well, I shall pick up my next quest in the next episode. In the meanwhile, you take care. Thanks for watching. Feel free to watch other things on my channel. Feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. Catch you next time. Bye for now.